entire set is dedicated to the Sydney band Dark Horse and to our nation's Indigenous people who continue to fight for equity and fucking justice. Thank you. He requested the vocals be turned up a little, not me, if that's possible. I don't necessarily.
Just on the vocaliser, just more on the vocaliser. That's what Giles says.
That's not mine.
We'll be right back.
what are you fucking doing then, Simon?
I'm not trying. Nice shot. Play a more tissue cover.
Vocals up.
Boy, this song was, the lyrics are written by my wife. It's called Excruciating Madness. It's an acknowledgement of mental health from all angles. And I would like to say that regardless of our knowledge and our deeper thinking, punks and metalheads are often fighting amongst each other, with each other. The fight's out there. We should all be looking after each other. That's what this is about. Recovery. Yeah.